I'm sure you know that the Hillary Clinton and her campaign feel as though Comey and his actions, the FBI director, had a very negative effect on her campaign. Is it fair to say that, as a general note, you wish that basic protocols had been upheld throughout the year when it came to dealing with investigations that could have affected the election?
You know, I think that, people are very close to this issue right now, and certainly the Clinton campaign is going to be closer than anyone to this issue, and so they're going to have strong feelings and strong views about that. And as I said, you know, I allow people to have those feelings and to express them as they choose. That's their right. What we've said here is that, you know, we've handled the investigation in a way that was consistent with the way all investigations were handled. Unusual circumstances developed. The FBI director has spoken about why he made a decision to go in a particular route and how he made that decision. So I'm going to let that stand as it is.
But it's been reported that you disagreed with his decision, especially the decision to write that letter in October. Is that reporting accurate?
Well, look, I can tell you that discussions were had at the highest levels of the department. My views were made known. They were communicated to him. But as I said, I think that there's going to be a lot of analysis about this. And I think we'll all be looking at a whole host of factors that went into this election cycle, ranging from that issue to, again, the ongoing investigation and review into Russia's activities, to activities that were occurring throughout the country at the local level. I think we're all going to be looking at that for a long time.